Look out for new stop signs and a change in traffic flow at the intersection of Ammon Road and 49th South in Ammon. Crews will be out installing a flashing four-way stop sign setup this Thursday. To make it a four-way stop, they're adding stop signs on Ammon Road in the northbound and southbound lanes. Drivers should pay attention and use caution while adjusting to the new traffic pattern.